Hello, assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Mohammed Jahar.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Mohammed.
We both are from grade 5. Today we are going to tell you how to make a power bank at home. First of all, we need a 9 volt battery and a connector. Then we connect the connector with the battery and the two wires to a non-useful charger pin. And when we connect it, it will charge a tablet. See. See, it's red. And now red. Now when you place on this charger pin, it will get charged.
And it is only for your mobile and charger.
See, it's charging.